We celebrate Black History Month to recognize Black Americans and educate ourselves on their achievements. This year, Medline's Black Employee Network seeks to spark new knowledge about the contributions of Black scientists. Benjamin Banneker was a free Black astronomer and farmer. As a young farmer, he hand-carved a mechanical clock using a pocket watch and his ingenuity as his guide. He studied lunar tables and wrote a commercially successful series of almanacs. In 1791, Banneker became famous for making astronomical observations and completing land surveys that set the boundaries of Washington, D.C. Today, parks and schools across the U.S. honor Benjamin Banneker. Elijah McCoy's parents, former slaves, sent him to school in Scotland, where he apprenticed as a mechanical engineer. He returned to Michigan as a fireman, oiling train parts. He found the work boring. In 1872, McCoy invented an automatic oiling cup so trains could run for long stretches without maintenance stops. His patented device was quickly adopted and quickly copied, but because his device had the best reputation, engineers began asking for the real McCoy. Elijah McCoy received 26 more patents in his lifetime. Today, in Ypsilanti, Michigan, you can see the marker for his first machine shop. Born in Chelsea, Massachusetts, to parents who escaped slavery, Lewis Latimer taught himself mechanical drawing and worked as a draftsman in a patent law office. Latimer invented an evaporative air conditioner, an improved way to make carbon filaments for light bulbs, and a better toilet system for railroad cars. He also made patent drawings for Alexander Graham Bell's telephone and helped Thomas Edison by serving as an expert witness in electric light patent litigation. Today, you can visit his landmark home in Queens, New York to see his achievements. As a teen, Garrett Morgan repaired sewing machines in Cleveland. While making a lubricant for machine needles, he found that the oil straightened hair and started the G.A. Morgan Hair Refining Company. In 1914, he patented a gas mask to protect wearers from smoke and ammonia. 2 years later, Morgan rescued workers trapped in a tunnel using his mask. After seeing an intersection car crash in 1922, he gained a patent for a three-way warning traffic signal. Today, the gas mask and the three-way signal are known as Garrett Morgan's enduring patented innovations. Henrietta Bradbury, a high school-educated homemaker from Chicago, invented two very different patented ideas. In May 1943, she patented a bed rack air freshener for worn clothing. In 1945, reportedly inspired by patriotism during World War II, Mrs. Bradbury designed a novel waterproof way to fire torpedoes underwater from either undersea installations or submarines. Mae Jemison is a chemical engineer, physician, and former NASA astronaut. She became the first Black woman to travel into space on the Space Shuttle Endeavour in 1992. Born in Alabama and raised in Chicago, she graduated from Stanford University, also earning her medical degree from Cornell University. In 1993, Jemison founded a technology research company that considers the sociocultural impact of technological advancements and design. Jemison has been inducted into the National Women's Hall of Fame and the International Space Hall of Fame.